The 17 seniors on this year's Old Dominion football team have the special distinction of being the first five-year graduating class in ODU football history. This class committed to Old Dominion. This group has been involved in many memorable ODU football moments. From Stafford, Virginia, number 85, Chris Lovett. Number 70, Brandon Carr. Brandon has already graduated with a degree in criminal justice and a minor in social Gates and grandfather G.W. Gates. Joined on the field by his parents, Joe and Pam Blanco. Sterling, Virginia, number 57, Robbie Duncan.
We will rely on each other. We will rely on ourselves. And we will stake our claim on the future.
Thank you.
please direct your attention to midfield. Staff Sergeant Alex Dove is a member of the 7th Special Forces Group. In June of 2012, Staff Sergeant Dove was wounded. Toby Goodwin on the return for the Monarchs. Monarchs will have it first and 10. Seconds remaining in the first quarter. The score of William & Mary 7, Old Dominion nothing.
TV timeout.
Thank you. the score now. Old Dominion 27, Lady Mary 14. Now let's take a look at the Monarch replay scoring drive. Replay 16. The United States Marine Corps. The United States Air Force.
Yeah. Thank you.
the conclusion of today's contest, which is the Monarch 41, William & Mary 31. This season, Wells Fargo has donated $25 for each point scored by the Monarchs. Their total donation for this season, the Uni U.S. Winning Foundation, is $10,000. Thank you, Wells Fargo, a proud supporter.
They put my own.